Hi kids, in today's session you are going to learn about pollution. In that especially you are going to learn about air pollution. First we will know about what is the meaning of the pollution. Pollution is the introduction of contaminants into the natural environment which causes adverse change in the form of killing of life, toxicity of environment, damage of ecosystem and aesthetics of our surroundings. The types of pollutions are air pollution, water pollution, noise pollution and land pollution. In that one especially we are going to deal today air pollution. Air pollution, it is the presence of any solid, liquid or gaseous substance in the atmosphere in such concentration as may be or tend to be injurious to human beings or other living creatures or plants or property or environment. The types of air pollution are indoor air pollution and outdoor air pollution. Indoor air pollution refers to toxic contaminants that we encounter in our daily lives, in our homes, schools and workplaces. For example, we may say about the cooking and heating with solid fuels on open fires or traditional stoves results in high levels of indoor air pollution. Outdoor air pollution, it refers to the ambient air. The common sources of outdoor air pollution are caused by combustion process from motor vehicles, solid fuel burning and industry. Causes of air pollution. Vehicle exhaust smoke. Vehicle smoke happens to release high amounts of carbon monoxide. Millions of vehicles are operated every day in cities, each one leaving behind its own carbon footprint on the environment. Fossil fuel based power plants. Fossil fuels also present a wider scale problem when they are burned for energy in power plants. Chemicals like sulfur dioxide are released during the burning process, which travel straight into the atmosphere. These types of pollutant reacts with water molecules to yield something known as acid rain. Exhaust from industrial plants and factories. Heavy machinery is located inside big factories and industrial plants also emit pollutants into the air. Construction and agricultural activities. Potential impacts arising from the construction debris would include dust particles and gaseous emissions from the construction sites. Likewise, using of ammonia for agriculture is a frequent byproduct that happens to be one of the most dangerous gases affecting air. Natural causes. Earth is one of the biggest polluters itself. Through volcanoes, forest fires and dust storms, they are nature-born events that dump massive amounts of air pollution into the atmosphere. Household activities. Household activities like cooking, heating and lighting, use of various forms of mosquito repellents, pesticides and chemicals for cleaning at home and use of artificial fragrance are some of the sources that contribute to air pollution. Now we will move to the what are the effects of air pollution. Respiratory and heart problems it creates most probably into the cancer also. Children are highly vulnerable and exposed to air pollutants and commonly suffer from pneumonia and asthma. Increasing temperature in the atmosphere leads to global warming and thereby to increase sea level rise and melting of polar icebergs, displacement and loss of habitat. Harmful gases like nitrogen oxides and sulfur oxides are released into the atmosphere during the burning of fossil fuels, which leads to the acid rains and causes damage to the human beings, animals and crops. Eutrophication is a condition where high amount of nitrogen present in some pollutants which adversely affects fish, plants and animal species. Toxic chemical present in the air can force wildlife species to move to new place and change their habitat. Depletion of ozone layer. Ozone exists in Earth's atmosphere and is responsible for protecting humans from harmful ultraviolet rays. Earth's ozone layer is depleting due to presence of chlorofluorocarbons and hydrochlorofluorocarbons in the atmosphere. Human health. Outdoor air pollution is a major cause of death and disease globally. The health effects range from increased hospital admissions and emergency room visits to increased risk of premature death. An estimation of 4.2 billion premature deaths globally are linked to ambient air pollution. Every day about 93% of the world children under the age of 15 breathe polluted air that puts their health and development at serious risk. The remedial measures to control air pollution are establishment of industries away from the towns and cities, increasing the length of the chimneys in industries, growing more plants and trees, use of non-conventional fuels like biogas, CNG and LPG, use of mass transit systems.